We're in Allen Park, Michigan, and we're in wind tunnel number 8 doing aerodynamic testing. And it's approximately 2 in the morning on a Monday, but this is when we do our testing. Being the GT program, we effectively test 24/7. It's a very compressed program, so whenever we can find time, we use it. The prime reason we come to the tunnel is to get the actual physical data on the vehicle. And we're doing